Just tell us what you thought about the fight, about the finish.
It was a good right hand. I mean, he hurt him and stopped him.
What did you think about the way Canelo started? Did you think it was slow, or did you think it was going to plan?
Kovalev is a big guy, has a good jab, so sometimes it takes time to break somebody down. But it looked like Kovalev didn't even want to punch hard. It didn't look like he was trying. You gotta respect both guys.
You're a top shelf fighter at 175. Does this fight give you any thoughts or ideas about maybe trying to lure Canelo into the ring with you?
No, I gotta stay focused on what's in front of me first with Jean Pascal. After that, I would love a fight with him.
What do you think this win does for the landscape?
I mean, it all depends if he's gonna stay at 175. I don't think so, but we'll see.
Thank you, Badou.
Thank you.